Yeah, my name is Jan. I'm a professional skipper. We are on a sailing boat on an Amel 50, and we are sailing along the coast of Mallorca. And I want to show you the OSCAR system. The OSCAR system is a collision warning system, which is based on artificial intelligence. So the OSCAR system works, first of all, with the camera installed in the top of the mast, observing the horizon, which you can see here. This is the normal view. We have also the thermal view. The thermal view is the base for getting the data. And here we have a programmed angle. So whenever a boat comes into place here, into the red sector, we get a very loud alarm. What I like most about the OSCAR system is, I say always, it's an additional crew member, which is sitting always in the top of the mast. Yeah, and this guy is 24 hours awake and watching the ocean, and he or she is learning, because the system is kind of self-learning, and whenever new obstacles come into the place, gets more data and will be more accurate in the future. The OSCAR system observes the horizon and gets also very small things like a very small fisher boat, which you may not get on the radar when it's quite wavy, for example. The system here installed on this Amel 50 is for convenience. It's just because sometimes I sail the boat by my own, bringing it from one side of the island to the other, and I can even prepare coffee downstairs, I can make a phone call. The OSCAR system is always up and running, even if I'm in other applications. And this is exactly why we decided to install OSCAR here, because it's app-based, it's a very simple application. It took me as a skipper 10 minutes to know the system and to learn how to use the app.